That juice is good. Mm-hmm. I think a lot of people are gonna like it.
The Give Project is a nonprofit organization that puts together different projects and events that are designed to promote and expand awareness around health through juicing, raw food, and conscious lifestyle. The way we started was with a dream, and we put together an event called Juicing for the Homeless, where we went to a homeless shelter and made fresh squeezed organic juice for all of the guests there. Most people don't even know that it's possible to drink raw, freshly squeezed organic juices.
And I'm feeling a lot better. My spirit is feeling a lot better. My body is feeling a lot more warmer and lighter. So, man, I'm happy for that. I'm happy that you guys were here today, and I hope you come back.
But we come from the state of mind that if you can just help one person, just one single person, that itself is a great deed. We get our funding from like-minded people who are interested in giving, who are interested in selfless service and providing a kind gesture to others. And we're so, so grateful for all of our volunteers and for all of the people who have donated towards this project to make it possible. One person alone can only do so much. But when people come together and put their hands together and collaborate, magic begins to happen. Everybody who comes into our world leaves feeling better. They leave with a smile on their face.
Drink this every day, it will pick you up. Give me a lot of energy.
I mean, what else can be more important in life than to enjoy your life?
That'll make your whole day a lot better.